New at 4, a man is behind bars in Portsmouth facing child pornography charges, and investigators are concerned there may be other victims who haven't come forward. In June, investigators charged 27-year-old Kyle Holland with two counts of producing, distributing, and financing child pornography. Earlier this month, he was extradited from Mississippi. Holland is in the Portsmouth City Jail without bond. Investigators say if you have any information about Holland, call the crime line.